She wants to go to Golden Corral. Yep. So that's where we're about to head to, Golden Corral. You dig? We out here, right here in the car. So what are you looking forward to at Golden Corral?
Some fried chicken, some mac and cheese, some mashed potatoes. See if they got any ribs, steak. Oh,
so I think the car wants to go already.
A little bit of everything, you guys. A little bit of everything. Some dessert.
I think the car wants to go already.
It's like, let's go.
So we're going to head up over there, guys. I'm going to show you just the food. I'm sure most of you have been to Golden Corral. You've been to a buffet, so you know they got everything. I'll show you a little glimpse on my phone because I will be filming this on this camera. So we're going to head out and let's get it moving. Let's get it sticking. All right. So what is up? We're here at Golden Corral, man. We're doing it large and in charge. Been here and let's see what they got.
They could try, but they'll never take.
Celebrate every day like a birthday. Great things come to those that wait up. But don't wait to jump in too long.
So what is up? This is what I got. I got some barbecue ribs, some regular ribs. I got some bread roll. I got pizza. I got mashed potatoes, steak fries, and mac and cheese. She got gravy with
biscuits
and fried chicken and some other stuff. So guys, welcome back. Hopefully you can hear me. It's kind of loud in here, but you saw what it is, man. Let's go ahead and get straight into it. Right here, look at this pizza right here. Focus in right there. Look at that.
Wait, tell me there's not.
Big difference.
Oh, come on, baby.
Steak fries right here.
Way better.
Bread roll.
The chicken's fresh.
Way better. For mac and cheese?
Oh, yeah.
Fried chicken, nice and crispy.
Buffet life, you know, it is. We're here for her birthday, so she wanted. So I said, let's give her what she wants. I said, let's give her what she wants, right? Check that out. We need some knackers. No more?
This is the first round. Every time we re-up, we're gonna go another round. That's the way it goes. Right, baby? It's perfect little angle right here. The pizza is elite. Baby. You know it's on point at Golden Corral when they got the jalapenos on there, guys.
A lot of people don't have
it. You know it is when they got it like that. The mac and cheese, the mac and cheese delicious.
Three times better.
They don't even know competition, baby.
Now we know.
No. Now you know. You know what I mean? Oh my God.
How many of you guys have been to Golden Corral? What are your thoughts on Golden Corral? Do you like it? You know, what is it that you like about Golden Corral?
my opinion, man, everything that I've gotten so far right now is fresh. Everything is fresh. Nothing is slacking. Even the jalapenos are on point. You know me, they got jalapenos in the menu for me, and they're free. That's a major plus for me. Did they have that last time? Maybe, huh?
I don't know. For this biscuit and gravy.
The last time we were here was when?
Over a year ago.
It's been a while. We don't really go to buffets too often, but we out here. Yo, shout out to my boy Sori. I know you're loving this video, my boy.
Why you love buffets?
Sori loves buffets. Sori Amidi. He's a regular on my channel, man. Because Sori loves buffets. He said he can go to, he'll sit there for like 3 hours and eat. I can't do that, bro. How's this? Not that banging. It's cool. Mm-hmm. What you got there? Some cheddar cheese?
Cheddar cheese and broccoli.
Oh, wow. Good. Really good.
It's not gonna be good by then.
Heck no, baby. You're full already? Yo, let's save some room for some ice cream. So this is the first round. We'll see you guys in a minute with the second round, right? I'm back again. So let me show you what I got now, okay? So now what I got is, I got some corn right here, okay? I got some pot roast right there, pot roast, okay? With some red potatoes, pot roasted potatoes. I got another jalapeno, because you know how I feel about my jalapenos. I have another muffin, and then I have some popcorn shrimp right here. You can see right there. And then I have this new thing they have. It's called spicy ranch chicken or whatever. Spicy ranch chicken. So that's round two, guys. So I'm gonna just wait for Crystal, and then we'll get to eating. Okay, so we'll be right back. All right.
Some fried chicken, mashed potatoes, mac and cheese, and bread and cornbread.
Let me give them up close and personal. Look at how good this cheddar cheese looks, guys. It looks super delicious, huh? You got more fried chicken?
Yeah.
Fried chicken, mashed potatoes. And some of that. The little man got dessert galore. You got, what is it, Rice Krispies and chocolate?
Yeah, and strawberry.
And then what's this?
Strawberry.
Oh, strawberry, chocolate, chocolate-covered strawberry, and some cookies. So let's go ahead and get into round two, shall we?
Here, try it. You're gonna like it.
Try it out. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's good. Mm-hmm. Get some nachos with that. Mm. Let's go ahead and try this spicy. Let's go ahead and try this spicy chicken ranch. See what it's working with. Mmm. Not bad. Go ahead and try it. Why do you keep going? I have some roast right here. Oh my god, it's so falling apart. Mm-hmm. Let's try the roast. Here's the roast. The roast is good. Right when I got over there, they brought the jalapeno.
Yeah, once they got it fresh.
Yep. Roast with peppers. Potatoes, I'm sorry. Well, roast with peppers. And potatoes. And corn. Super delicious. What's that roast?
Huh? No, I'm okay.
Oh, well. This is good. This is a good mix for it. Oh, you didn't like the chicken?
That's alright.
Hey, you too fast.
You need to slow it down. You're too fast.
Guys, I eat way too fast. Water on deck. I think that she's right, man. That's why I get so full so quickly, guys. I just get so excited when I eat. I don't know what it is. You know what I mean? That fried chicken looks delicious. Show them up close. Let me focus that right there. Look at that. Go up close more. You gotta go in there deep. Look at that, guys. Looks delicious, huh? No, I'm okay. The jalapeno is so dope. I like that they had the jalapeno.
Mm-hmm. That's a plus. Good, guys.
Get the popcorn shrimp. How's that? You feeling it? Good. Look like Joker.
Yeah,
oh my god, I'm so full. I'm getting full already, guys.
Oh no. You need to take a break then.
Yeah, guys.
Do you want anything? I'm good. I think I could go like another plate if I'm getting full.
Wow. Dude, she can eat. That you are right, baby. So that being said, I'm gonna take a quick break and come back with round three. And then guess what? Then it's dessert. And man, I'm back with the dessert on deck right here. We got the ice cream on deck. Chocolate cake on deck, guys. Here it is. You see what it is. What you get?
I just got some chocolate covered strawberries and pineapple for now.
She got the chocolate covered strawberry and ice cream. I mean, what is this for? Pineapple?
Pineapple.
Oh, strawberry covered pineapple, guys.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool, huh?
Look at that.
So
good, doesn't it?
Yeah, guys, check that out right here. We are her. Oh my gosh, really on the side.
This is really
pretty good, guys. Oh my god. Oh, round the ice cream. Oh, put on an ice cream on.
Mm-hmm.
Top of the cake. No gangs, no prisoners. Here we go. Here we go. Mmm.
You try the strawberry?
Delicious. Huh?
You try the strawberry?
Yeah. Chocolate covered strawberry. Very, very good, guys. Another round, I'm not sure yet. Pretty full already. One thing about buffet food is it gets you hella full quick, guys, you know? So I heard there's like this chemical they put in the foods at buffets that make you hella full quick. I don't know how true that is, but if anybody knows the name of it, put it down in the comments below, because I heard about that before. Or they add something that gets you really full quick. And if that's true, I feel like that's one hell of a scam. We uploading right now. We uploading Vlogmas 5 when we were at the Grove. Damn, Gina, she ain't taking no prisoners, bro.
Guys.
Bomb diggity bomb.
I think they use dark chocolate.
Huh?
I think they use dark chocolate for this.
Oh, this is a better angle right here. Alright, so what is up, guys? We are done with Golden Corral.
10 pounds heavier.
Did you like it?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, we out here. You feel me? We at Golden Corral. I mean, we leaving Golden Corral. Mm-hmm. But we'll catch you guys.